I don't thank Bridget.
All right, guys, you're looking at the heaviest bred alligator dog in the world right now. All right, this is, what's his name, Gary?
Abel Can.
Yep. Hammond's Abel Can. And if anybody, most of you know who Gary is, Gary is one of the most famous guys for using the alligator bloodline, and he's pretty much the one that has everything to do with that bloodline. That bloodline comes from Plummer's alligator, right? And then Rufus was the son from Plummer's alligator. And Gary was the one that preserved this alligator bloodline. And you're looking at one of the heaviest alligator bred bulldogs that are still living today. How old is he, Gary?
7 or 8. He's just a little bit over half.
And he's just a little bit over half. You guys are looking at history right here, man. A lot of history right here.